Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to delete your all iPhone contacts with one click, and this method only works on iOS 13 based operating system. But if you are an iOS 12 user, don't worry about it, because this trick works, but some setting location is maybe varying. So anyway, how to do that processes? So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your iPhone settings menu. So here you can locate the settings called passwords and accounts, and then click to open it. So here you can click to access iCloud, and one more time you can press iCloud. And these are the some applications are used my iPhone's iCloud service. So anyway, if you want to remove your all contacts, just click to turn off this contact section. And it asks for my confirmation. But surely if you permanently delete your contacts, just select delete from my iPhone. So once you done these processes, it will automatically delete your all contacts permanently. So this is the way you can easily delete your all iPhone contacts by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.